LEGO designers always make sure that they come up with mesmerizing LEGO sets, which would captivate the attention of the LEGO builders. There are millions of LEGO sets produced each year. There will be unique designs as well as inspired LEGO sets, which would compel the buyers to purchase more and more. Do you know which are the most popular LEGO sets in the world? Which LEGO set would be your favorite? LEGO sets can be divided into different categories based on their concept. Some LEGO sets are designed for the love of art, whereas some are a recreation of famous movie scenes. There is another category of LEGO sets which highlights architecture. Let's look into the most popular and largest LEGO sets in the world. LEGO Art World has more than 11,000 pieces, which makes it one of the biggest LEGO sets available in the world. It's not only used for fun, but also as wall decor. The LEGO set could be carefully hung on the wall and it would grab the attention of all LEGO lovers. If you are a travel enthusiast, then this is the best available LEGO set that you could use to mark all the countries you travel to. This unique piece would elevate your home to the next level. It's priced at $244. The next LEGO set would be the favorite of most people, as this place is on the bucket list of many. LEGO Eiffel Tower is the most mesmerizing work of architecture. The LEGO set was designed to recreate the most iconic work of architecture in the world. This LEGO set is equally loved by both travel and architecture enthusiasts. The intricate designs give uniqueness to this amazing LEGO set. It has over 10,000 pieces and it comes under the list of the world's biggest LEGO sets. It's priced at $629 and it's available on Amazon. Grab your LEGO set as soon as possible. Have you ever heard the heart-wrenching story of Titanic? Have you ever thought of having a miniature version of the ship in your home? LEGO Titanic is ranked as the third biggest LEGO set available globally. It has more than 9,000 pieces and you need the utmost patience to complete the set. This LEGO set certainly honors the iconic Titanic ship, which became a nightmare for all the passengers on it. It's priced at $679. Get yourself the miniature Titanic and display it in your home. If you are a big fan of architecture, then you would love the next LEGO set. LEGO Colosseum is a pure work of architecture. The Colosseum is made up of the LEGO bricks and it is a unique LEGO set which is popular among LEGO builders. It has around 9,000 pieces. The designers added more pieces intentionally to make sure that the beauty of the Colosseum is highlighted and they didn't leave out any details. It's priced at $549. It's available on Amazon as well as your nearest Target. Are you a Star Wars fan? Then brace yourself as we reveal these amazing LEGO sets. UCS LEGO Star Wars Millennium Falcon is the recreation of the most popular Star Wars. The LEGO company always comes up with a Star Wars collaboration where they would launch new LEGO sets. It has around 7,000 pieces and it's priced at $849. LEGO Star Wars AT-AT is another popular LEGO set which was inspired by Star Wars. The fan following for the Star Wars LEGO collaboration is insane. It has around 6,000 pieces and it's priced at $849. The LEGO company has explored most of the fields in the world. They mostly focus on producing famous movie-inspired LEGO sets. One such LEGO set was the LEGO Harry Potter Hogwarts Castle. It is the biggest LEGO set ever dedicated to the Potterheads. This LEGO set is a humble recreation of the beautiful Hogwarts Castle from the story Harry Potter. This LEGO set was designed to attract the Harry Potter fan and it was quite effective. It has around 6,000 pieces and it's priced at $469. LEGO Harry Potter Diagon Alley has 14 minifigures and 5,544 pieces. It's priced at $399. It's the recreation of the famous Harry Potter story. The Dragon Alley consists of four buildings which are Ollivander's Wand Shop, Florian Fortescue's Ice Cream Parlor, Flourish and Blot's Bookshop, and Scribulous Writing Implements Stationery Shop. LEGO Hogwarts Express Collector's Edition of the Dream LEGO set of all Harry Potter fans. The train is a recreation of the famous Hogwarts Express. It even has three compartments. It has around 5,000 pieces. Are you a football fan? If yes, then you need to take your card and immediately purchase the next LEGO set. LEGO Real Madrid Santiago Bernabéu Stadium is the favorite LEGO set of all Real Madrid fans. The authentic details paired with colorful bricks give the best miniature Santiago Stadium. Football fans are willing to have this LEGO set in bulk. It's priced at $399. LEGO Ninjago City Gardens is a vertical city which keeps the LEGO builders occupied with all the hidden surprises. It has a ninja control room and an ice cream shop. It has only 5,000 pieces, but it offers quite a challenge to complete the set on time. It's priced at $349. LEGO Creator Expert Taj Mahal is the iconic recreation of the beautiful monument in India. This stunning LEGO set is the personal favorite of many LEGO builders. It has only 5,000 pieces. It was launched in 2017 and set sold like hotcakes. It's priced at $119. LEGO Ghostbusters Firehouse Headquarters has more than 4,000 pieces. The huge red brick building is another recreation of the famous Ghostbusters. Even though many want to purchase it, the LEGO company has stopped producing this particular set. LEGO Tower Bridge is the recreation of the London Tower Bridge. The set can be taken anywhere as you can separate it by modules. The set comes with many vehicles which you can place on your bridge. LEGO Art Jim Lee Batman Collection is out now for you to purchase. It's inspired by the DC comic character. If you are a huge Batman fan, it's time for you to make your big purchase without wasting any time. The set has only 4,167 pieces. LEGO Creator Big Ben is the recreation of Elizabeth Tower. It comes with movable minute hands. You can use it as a table decor as the design is mesmerizing. It's priced at $249. LEGO Art Project Create Together has more than 4,000 pieces. It tests your imaginations as you can create around 9 different pictures in this one single set. If you're someone who would like a challenge, go for this particular set. LEGO Creator Roller Coaster was launched in 2018 as a part of their new LEGO line dedicated to roller coasters. It's priced at $377. It comes with 2 trains and a lot of minifigures. LEGO Technic Rough Terrain Crane has more than 4,000 pieces. It's priced at $229. 39 inches is the height of this crane. It's the best LEGO set for kids. LEGO Marvel Hulkbuster is the best LEGO set you could ever give to a Marvel fan. This LEGO mech has its charm and it also has the title of being the largest LEGO Marvel set. It has around 4,000 pieces. LEGO Disney Castle is dedicated to the dream come true of all the people who want to visit Disneyland. Now, you can have this wonderful recreation in your home. This 4,044-piece set comes with a lot of minifigures. It's out now and you need to grab your set as quickly as possible before it runs out of stock. LEGO Creator Assembly Square was launched to cherish the modular building range. It has 4,000 pieces and it comprises all the necessary elements. It even has a cafe and a florist shop. It's priced at $279. Have you ever wondered whether there is an exclusive LEGO set which was never sold in the market? Well, there is this Ultimate Battle for Chima and LEGO City Giant Packs, which was created just to be given as a grand prize. It was never commercially sold, and it was the second biggest set ever to create. It had 10,000 pieces. LEGO Bricks not only build our LEGO sets, but it also aids to compose our imagination. In 1958, there were only a few LEGOs available in the market. Now, we have different kinds of LEGO sets available around the globe. It's very easy to purchase your own dream set. The world of LEGOs could be explored more easily than you perceive. Hope you've enjoyed today's video, so don't forget to like, subscribe, and smash the bell icon to make sure you stay updated on all new upcoming videos.